right, man, Mr. Rosco, we lost your something, something about. What happened, man? Alright, you see, we still know no gem, and we could get it from people, man. Do I detect a smile on your face?
Huh? Is it a smile I'm detecting on your face?
A smile? No, Mr. Rosco, I'm not smiling. Well, I was just showing them that things alright with me.
But it's not alright, front.
No, Mr. Rosco, you yourself tell me that it's, you always have to show a good front.
That's why. All the front gone through, yeah.
So, what did the secret weapon that he failed?
From the last measurement, he was well done.
Yeah.
He didn't get enough time to sit down for this mission.
So what happened?
Went into the club last evening. As the overweight attraction.
The overweight attraction?
Yes. That's the name, the code name, you can make you what? The overweight attraction. Well, the overweight attraction report has it. Because Raj was there, no Raj passenger. Burst through the cottage. Well, of course, they wedge. You wedge in the dog.
Wait, now. Yeah, stick in the dog?
Yes. What's that? Something.
It looks like the president. Yeah, the president or his police passing the airport, the president.
Absolutely, I'm wrong.
The passenger is also
okay. Yeah, but again, I'm trying to bust through the curtain and wedging the door.
Wedging the door?
Yeah, but some of the other guys just put some buttons on in the back and grease the door. Well, the overwhelm sensation. Go on and play dancing. Well, I hear when he goes to the spin, the whole place went mad. They wouldn't believe. The roaring of the crowd got him excited. So he flipped, he made a side flip out of the split. Two backs of the land on the pole. Sir, the pole mashup.
The pole mashup?
The land mashup, the pole denied that he was at the shut down the club.
Why do you think he was find that, Mr. Rosco?
Set a splinters all over the place, right? Tell me he had one was down in the back. And he's a splinter from the pole, got him in the eye.
So what are we going to do now?
Place.
You could dress up like army men and charge the place.
Who is
me? Mr. Rosco, me and you could be the commander. And I could talk to Francis. We could charge the place.
What? I will try, Jim. You should have been.
What?
You should avoid the thing.
Go home, you will get back to you, Mr. Rosco.
But see, it's not what we don't have to do.
But if you had to receive the honor of Mr. Rosco.
Rod, what happened last time you tried to talk to that woman?
She beat me up, but
she measured your mouth for teeth before she cut you in the mouth.
Then, Mr. Rosco, this is a serious emergency.